always compared your project with the model.
You gotta feel the point of the pencil touching the paper. There you go. Good job. Touch and let go.
So we have to show direction of the bones, know the movement of them, and the tones, our tones, follow the shape. Okay?
And we're gonna use same technique, but a little bit lighter. Let's take a look at that shape over here again. It looks like it's a little bit more narrower than we have it right here. Yeah. The layering process creates a very academical looking drawing.
Shoulders position, you see? So the features, look, if I put features center line right here, look like the eye position you did good, just the nose. I would change the position for the nose, and right here I would make, this is the bottom of the nose, maybe.
Now, let's identify this shadow on the upper lip, right? See the main shadow? Why do we see that shadow? Because we have a reflection also hitting inside, and that creates three-dimensional look, right? Mm-hmm. So what do you do? Lightly, you identify the shape of that shadow, right? And then, from that shape, I want you to use this technique. You, very short strokes, from this shape down. You touch and let go. But don't go all the way down, just short strokes.
Okay.
What it will do, it will create darker here and transition to lighter. That's what we need to show, to do to show that reflection inside the shadow.
I started taking classes here about 8 months ago because I wanted to focus on a hobby, a passion of mine. In college, I was the cartoonist for the school newspaper, and after I graduated, I stopped drawing, I stopped focusing on that passion. And years later, while working, I wanted to find and rekindle that passion. Well, I found this school after looking at many other schools, and I found that Sofia Art Academy was the one for me. Because unlike other schools, this school was able to teach me how to build a piece from the ground up. So it was here at Sofia Academy where I was learning how to actually draw pieces, and I've been here for 8 months. I'm having a great time. I'm hoping that in the future I'm going to be a great artist and that I'm going to be able to pursue my passion as a professional.
I'm the father of Jeremy Kane, who has been a student for 3 years here at the Sofia Academy, his 3 years of high school. And when he started, he was so-so artist, but he wanted to learn more about it and develop his skills. And what they have done with him during these 3 years has been phenomenal. He now wants to be a full-time professional artist. That's his passion. That's what he wants to do for his lifetime career. And the foundation that he has received here at Sofia is just phenomenal. He's going on to the Maryland Institute College of Art in Baltimore. He got top honors in high school. He has received many scholarships for his art, and that's all because of the foundation, the training, the education he received here at the Sofia Art Academy. It's just been fantastic. It couldn't have been a better experience.
Hi, this is Jeremy Kane, and he's one of our senior level students. So, and the works behind me are done by Jeremy himself.
Well, I started here in sophomore year, and what made this place different is how like rigorous it is and how like everyone here goes through the exact same stuff. And so I learned the same technique that everyone else learns, but it's a really, really beautiful, really strong technique. And the thing is, like, I can use this technique in anything else. Like in all my other art that I do everywhere else, I still use like the same process and the same way of thinking that I use that they taught me here. And it's a skill, it's not a talent. Like anyone can come here and they learn this like technique, this skill.
It's rules based basically is what he's saying, and it's guaranteed to work for anybody, even, you know, if you can't draw at all. We kind of walk you through it, yeah. Have you had any trouble getting into any colleges this year? I know you're a senior and it's...
Well, I only applied to 3 schools and I got into all of them. And the school that I'm going to has given me a lot of money because of my artwork. And a lot of my portfolio that I sent in for application was some of this work here that I did like all here. And so it is definitely because of Sofia's work, not only that I did here, but also that I worked, that I used their skills and their training for, that's given me, not just gotten me into college, but given me a lot of money for college.
Sofia Art Academy is like the really best place I've ever been to. It's like the favorite place to just practice my art and develop and learn from the best artists I've ever seen.
I've enjoyed the art show very much, but I wanted to just say briefly how much Sofia's art school has really helped my son with his self-esteem and how well he's felt about himself and the work that he's done here. It's been wonderful. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Dolph Burley, and this is my daughter Liza. Liza is 7, and she has been in the Sofia Academy program now for over a year. And what's been wonderful to watch is the way that the Sofia Academy teaches the classic Russian technique for art, and the progression that Eliza has made, and her appreciation for art in general, and her self-esteem, and her development of technique, but also the way her imagination has blossomed and come through in the art, has all been just tremendously gratifying to me as a parent. And our home is filled with beautiful pieces of art that she has done here at the Academy. I'm hugely positive on the program, what it's done for her creativity and self-esteem, and I recommend it to parents who believe that a classical approach to developing artistic technique is one that's a good foundation for future artistic endeavors.